Hey guys, welcome or welcome back to my channel. And today I am back again with another reaction video with RIIZE, of course. So RIIZE released their first Japanese single yesterday with the title song Lucky. And today I will be reacting to RIIZE's first Japanese single Lucky music video. And I wasn't able to react yesterday because I haven't been home for like a week, and I just got home today because there was a typhoon and it's been flooding in my area. So I was staying with my grandma on my mother's side, and I just got home today. So now I have my equipment so I can do a reaction video, and I am very excited because this is RIIZE's first Japanese single. So from like the videos, TikTok videos that they made, just like what they did with Boom Boom Bass, I can tell that Lucky would be such a good song. So without further ado, let's actually go straight with a music video reaction. Okay, I'm gonna start press record. I'm gonna play it now. That was the scene that they were like doing in their TikTok videos, and it was so catchy listening to it. Okay, let's move on. They look so good. Unpopular opinion, guys, but I love Won Bin in short hair. That scene was so cool. Okay, first of all, it's so nice. The MV is so nice. I think what they did with the MV is, y'all know the trend lately, like the sticker patches, the digital stickers that you put on like your pictures. we know that RIIZE did that as a marketing strategy, because like the concept photos that they released had like digital stickers with it that you can use with posting your stories, and that is a plus with their marketing strategy. And another is I love the setting of the MV. I love what they did, like those kind of edits. Like, how do I explain it? There's something about it like that's really very Gen Z for me. Like, you know, it's the type of thing that we like. Well, generally for me, it's the type of thing that I like. And you know how do you say it? Like, recently, that's like one of very trendy. They went with something that's very trendy and very catchy, especially with us, or as for me as a Gen Z. And like I always say, RIIZE never disappoints. Like, they did it so well. They did it again. God, they always do so well with their music. Like, there's none that doesn't sound good, okay? Every song that they release sounds good. And personally, not to be biased, but my very favorite song out of all their songs is Honestly. But you didn't hear that from me. That was like, that was Patricia. But okay, I love Lucky. The car is just really catchy though. Lucky, 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 lucky. Something like that. But yeah, they look so good in the MV. And as always, Unsock looks so fabulous. Like, that's my bias right there. But anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And I hope you guys like their MV. Like, I mean, if you don't, like, why? Okay, right. I mean, they're... song is very likable. Like, there's not there, they don't have any bad song at all. Like, I mean, if you bring back Sunghyun, then we would have everything better. Like, everything would be better, you know that. But I really hope that, you know, Sunghyun would be back very, very soon. As a but you didn't hear that from me again. That was Patricia. Anyways, I will be ending the video right here, and I'm not sure if I will be reacting to the B-sides that they released with the single. I might, but for now, this is what I will be uploading, the end reaction video. But if I have time, I will definitely like release a video of me reacting to the B-sides, because I haven't listened to the full single. I've been busy the past days and I didn't have my equipment with me, so I didn't have time to like make a video or edit anything like that. So I have like pending videos on my editing app, so I haven't done anything yet. But that's all, guys, and I hope you enjoyed this video, and I hope you guys would stream RIIZE's video. And yeah, that's all. I hope you enjoy, and I'll see you guys again in my next video and my next reaction video again. Bye. Catch my love, love, love,